First, I was feeling some numbness and pain, so I had to go to the dentist's office. And they took an x-ray and they sent me right to the oral maxillofacial surgeons, where they said that I have most likely a benign tumor, and they said that my jaw is as fragile as an egg, or it was as fragile as an eggshell, and I couldn't play any sports, and I had to pretty much stop everything and just focus on trying to get better.